Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Alex. We're about to do a reaction right now to Mexican OT, and we got September 8th. This is the official music video with Mexican OT, Currency, and Kevlar Dion. Let's check it out, guys. This was 11 months ago, and it's on his channel, so let's check out the video and everything.
Damn, D-Green, you did this.
Boy, chilling. Chilling on that outside.
Nah.
Oh, no.
Nah,
bro, I'm sorry.
Drive safe.
Drive safe, baby.
We got you. Drive safe, baby.
Chevron got 2 gas, I think. Good over there, baby.
Yeah. And the booth, my man, Poyo. C4 Kevlar, you know what it is. Because she. And because I. Well, mostly because of she. And I. Yeah, she.
She.
Likes.
Like.
The way.
The way.
That I.
That I.
Roll my weed up.
Oh.
Roll my weed up, yeah. And I
like
to drink.
So I
hold my lean up.
Yeah.
And I hold my lean up, yeah. I'ma kick back, sit back, relax, max and cool. Got my dick on my bitch saying, no, see, I'm wet like a pool.
God
I'm up
damn.
Around his neck and I yank it
until
I break it. If he thinkin' he the best and he mistaken, I'ma spank him. 5x6 up a cut like a boxer, smoke him like a roster. Me and Sonny making money on the way to Blue Lobster. Me casa, su casa, that's what Pop said. Hot lead is what I'm exchanging. Guns banging when he drop dead. Right on. I'ma pop out with this Glock out. With your
man,
body,
my beat
cock
slow.
Out. Blow back out when I rock out. Know what I'm talking about? I ain't worried about no oppositions, cause I'm quick to get it. Ain't no decision making. The hesitation, I'm gon' bang it. I'ma push up, hop out. Yeah, I got the top down. All of them be hiding, cause they see I'm at the top now. Fuck
hey.
When we get cropped out. Bitch, I'm from the dirty south. I'm winning to see your grill. She like them diamonds in my mouth.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, the hoe is like a vibe. Like, this is what you be like driving, smoking to. Like, this is a vibe. You can tell it's like a slow beat.
Yeah.
But the lyrics are there. The cadence is nasty with this. That was fire. It's a vibe, man. Fucking Weasel. Damn, they hold my guy.
Trailing my Chevy to Texas. Fuck paint shop blessing. The sickest around. He put me down. Look at me now. Hit the switch. Caught your bitch looking. Passed the joint to her and she took it. The scene, we shook it. Jive turkeys not worthy. Swerving to the company of folks who more deserving. Lay my pilot to the concrete. Increase the property value in your hood when I roll down
damn.
The street. Lit the weed. Ideas came to me in groups of three. Plans
damn,
in motion, yes
bikes.
Indeed. Water that received. All the nutrients and sunlight that it need. Maintain my high, stay free.
Damn.
That's me. High fuck, low key. 6'4", 10 batteries, hot as fish grease. You want hot, pull up front, let's see. Don't be the next contestant on that summer jam screen.
Yeah, see,
nigga.
The way
that I
roll my weed up.
Yo, this whole a vibe.
Yeah. And I like.
Yo, it's just fire.
So I hold my lean up.
Yo.
Yeah.
Damn, guys, that was fucking lit. That was Mexican OT, Currency, and Kevlar Dion. Guys, the fucking lyrics on that, Currency killed it with the voice, but the cadence and the fucking lyrics on there, that was crazy. He killed it. I love when Mexican OT gets with some really good rappers, because like that shit just makes it shine. Like, this song was slow, vibey, but I feel like this is like the song you want to like smoke to, drink to, vibe to, drive. Like this, like I could see this like at night, you know what I mean? Like, I'm driving, chilling, like a whole ass vibe. The hook was crazy from him. They both killed the verse. That shit was amazing. This was September 8th, Mexican OT, Currency, and Kevlar Dion. Shout out to y'all. This is absolutely amazing. This was 11 months ago. 3 million views. I hadn't checked it out, but I'm starting to go down the list of his stuff, and man, that was fucking beautiful. For me, that was honestly like, I really don't like slow songs like this, but this was like a straight vibe, and then with Currency on there, that hoe is fire. I'm gonna give this like an 8.5. That was absolutely amazing. That was beautiful. This is definitely something I would jam back to if I'm chilling, vibing with the homies. This is something I'm definitely playing again. That was absolutely fire. Make sure, guys, thank you so much for all the likes, all the subs. I'm closing in right now on 400 subs, guys. The goal is 1,000 by the end of the year. Let's keep pushing toward it. I really thank every single one of y'all. Appreciate every single one of y'all. It means a lot. It's been so much fun doing this shit. So getting to 1,000 would be the next goal, and we'll do something fun for y'all on that one. But thank you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below some artists, different songs that y'all want to hear from Mexican OT, from some other Texas rappers, anybody, even just big rappers, you know. Let me know what y'all want to hear. Also, make sure you subscribe, guys. Get the notification bell on. That way you know when I'm on live doing reactions or when I'm also putting out new videos. So you definitely don't want to miss out, guys. I appreciate every single one of you guys. Peace out.